Rob Astorino doesn't want us to see the full picture. Like Trump, he's a pro-gun extremist. He even got paid by Trump to go on TV and defend his crude and sexist insults towards women. The choice for state Senate has never been clearer,